I chose biology because I kind of like the aspect of discovery. I got into research. That really drove me to, you know, look more into biology and possibly grad school and a research career. I like that there's always more to ask. There's always a deeper level that you can uncover. You can keep asking why in biology, and there's always more room for discovery. The professors care a lot about the individual students. It's very rare for the students to be able to do research very closely with professors, as opposed to like other schools, you might be in a bigger lab where you don't see them as much. So you really get a close mentorship from the professors. I took cell biology last semester, and I love that class because it was one of the most challenging classes I've ever taken. There were a lot of new concepts. It was beyond just memorizing and understanding, but being able to think about what's the next step in a certain scenario. It got you thinking to the next level, a lot of creative kind of thinking within biology, which I think really shows what our biology department's about. The biology department here really pushes to create students that can think independently and creatively so that when they go out into the actual field, maybe research, maybe a job just working in a lab afterwards, that these students will be able to take things to the next level, provide research that's cutting edge and will reflect nicely upon Salisbury University. That's really important to the biology department.